guys, welcome back to another match day vlog on the channel. It is round 7, Essendon take on the Cats at the G. Honestly, I'm not looking forward to this. Honestly, I feel like we could win, but I reckon the Cats will be too strong in the end. I'm going to go Cats by 6 goals. I'm going to go Cats by 6 goals. Yeah, it shouldn't be too bad. The seats where I'm sitting is actually elite, so yeah, we'll see you when the teams run out.
Isaac Smith for the Cats first of the afternoon, and he's missed. That's what we love. We love that. So making a 21-point lead right in front. He's got it. Jeremy Cameron. 21 points down. Not looking good.
Has to be the worst start we could ever possibly have. Tomahawk to make it a 26-point game. Hawkins, bend that left to right, he's got it. Fuck. Not looking good. 26 points down. Not looking good here.
You can actually go die in a hole. 32 points. Fuck's sakes. It's going to be 38. I think Hawkins for number 5. This is for Hawkins 5th, I think. Not looking. Yeah, for number 4. Could have a big day out, Tom Rourke. He had Kurno last night to kick 9. Tom Rourke. Around the corner. And he's got it.
Fuck's sake.
38 points down. Come on, Drapes. All I ask.
Not great, not great. 2 goals, 0 to 6-3-39. So hasn't been the worst, but like not the greatest. Honestly, we had to wake up, but it could have been a lot worse. It could have been an absolute blood bowl here. But yeah, Brad, do something this second quarter, mate. All I ask.
34 points. Yeah, not great. Sam Simpson gets the honors. Turned to ship, but yeah, we move. Finally got the goal back. Dylan Schill, left foot snap. Easy as you like. But yeah, hasn't been awful, but yeah, just so much stoppages. Down by 4 goals. Yeah, surely we do something. Goal.
I haven't watched too much of this second quarter, but yeah, we're really shit. 36-70, not looking good. Geelong, better team. Yeah, can't do much against the reigning premiers.
Rowan. Hawkins. I don't know how many is this. I don't know how many he's kicked. Maybe 5, 6. He's kicked 4 goals and 1 for number 5. nearly half time, but yeah, not looking good. Hawkins bringing it off, 40-point margin. He's got it. He's kicked 5. We're getting fucking smashed. Nice. Come on, Jakey. Oh, he's got it. Let's go. Come on. Come on, the boys.
Rightio, halftime here at the G, up, down by 44 points. Yeah, not looking good. Hawkins has kicked 6. Yeah, not looking good for us. 7 goals 2 though, kicked accurate. But yeah, not looking good. It's really not good here. Hoping we do something in the third quarter, but yeah, I'm gonna not leave because I'm not a pussy. But yeah, being skill errors, kicking down the line. There's so much shit we need to work on, but yeah, it's not looking good.
Come on, Joy. Come on, Joy, to kick the first of the third to give us some sort of hope. Round the corner. He's got it. Come on. Get around him, fella. Is that Jordan Ridley or what? Come on, Tip. Where are you? There he is. Come on, Tipper. And misses. Come on, Tipper. Come on, Tipper. Or else, just put it straight through the middle, mate. Slight angle. McDonald. Tipper and Woody. I'll go short. Good. He's marked there. Who's this? Sammy Wiedemann. Come on, Weedo. He used to kill us when he played at Melbourne. Can he do something against the Cats today? Come on, Weeds. Round the corner. Oh, he's got it, Sammy Wiedemann. Come on, the boys.
Back to 23 points. Anyone's game here. Bombers have kicked the last 4. It's going to be a huge end to the game here. Stringer's kicked 4. Elite, come on, lads.
Skins for 7. Tomahawk. For number 7. He's kicked 7. Hawkins kicked 7.
Three-quarter time, and it's the Bombers down by 30. Look, we've been the better team. I think we kicked 5-6 goals, maybe, in this third quarter. But, look, we're still scrappy around the stoppages. But we need to be cleaner with the possessions around the stoppages. But certain clearances, we haven't been too bad. But playing out on the wing, we haven't been awful, but we haven't been great. But look, we're still a chance. We're only down by 5 goals. But yeah, hoping we do something in this last quarter would be elite.
Hawkins for number 8. And the game, basically, the game has been over. Hawkins for number 8. He's kicked 8.
28-point winners, the Cats. Not good. Not as bad. We came back, though, but we came back, but it wasn't actually that bad, but yeah.
Well, so, pretty disappointing game in the end. The Bombers go down by 28 points. Look, it wasn't even that bad. Like, we came back from 44 points down, and I expected us to lose by more, but honestly, I'm actually happy with that performance. In the first quarter, we were down by like 38 points, and then it got to 44 by halftime, and it was like, okay, what the hell do we do? But honestly, Brad, you changed my mind on the blokes, but honestly, we move over to Port Adelaide on Sunday. Yeah, decent game, I guess, over in Adelaide. I'll be streaming that, so keep an eye on the channel. But yeah, huge content week. It's going to be elite. Subscribe. Drop a like, and yeah, peace.
We are Geelong, the greatest team of all. We are Geelong, we're